Everybody who's qualified to vote should vote. And we have seen the reports about vote buying and vote selling. And we hope that law enforcement authorities will do their job. And if somebody is saying that they are buying votes on behalf of a political party, that political party should take action.
Thank you.